20 years. I've had 3 wives, hundreds of colleagues, thousands of patients. You've kept that one best friend.
Two friends enjoying the time they have left.
If I do this, I'm teaching you that your bad behavior will always be rewarded. You need to learn
how to act when you're gone.
You're the only one I listen to.
Are you really okay that there's only 5 months left?
No. It's better than nothing.
You don't have to just accept
this. Yes, I do have to accept this. I have 5 months to live, and you're making me go through this alone!
You don't want to die.
Of course I don't want to die.
Fight.
I did. I tried. I should have spent my life being more like you. Should have been a manipulative, self-centered, narcissistic ass. Brought misery to everything and everyone in his life.
You still have cancer.
Yeah. But at least I feel like I deserved it.
The truth is, he was a bitter jerk who liked making people miserable. And he proved that by dying selfishly, numbed by narcotics, without a thought of anyone. House was an ass.
You okay? My leg still hurts.